So you are on the market for a new monitor, but you are not sure if you should buy a 32 inches or 34 inches ultra wide. Well, today I have with me these two monitors, and they are both 1440p displays. But which one is the best for productivity and everyday use? Which one should you go for? Well, that's what we're gonna find out. What's up everyone, it's Nilsson here and welcome back to another video. Let's start by talking about the design. Which one will look the best on your desk? For me personally, I prefer the ultra-wide design. It looks cleaner and more futuristic. Now, in terms of productivity, the ultra-wide monitor might be a better option because of the extra width, meaning you can comfortably have three windows open side by side. And if you try to do this on a 32 inches monitor, you can see that everything feels very narrow and difficult to use. The ultra-wide monitor has the horizontal size advantage. However, when it comes to the vertical size, it is smaller compared to the 32 inches monitor. In this example, I will show you how does it feel to edit a video on both of these monitors. This is the 32 inches monitor, and this is the 34 inches ultra-wide monitor. And as you can see, you lose a lot of vertical space when using the ultra-wide monitor. Now let's talk about media consumption. I personally prefer to use the 32 inches monitor to watch movies and content on YouTube. This is because most of the content available on the internet, especially on YouTube, are not optimized for ultra-wide monitors, meaning that you will get vertical bars on both sides of the screen. And this can get even worse because some content creators tend to add fake black bars on top and bottom of their videos. And as you can see, it looks awful. But when you find a content that matches the ultra-wide aspect ratio, it looks amazing. Now, in terms of price, ultra-wide monitors are much more expensive than the traditional 16x9 monitors. You can find a good 32 inches monitor for around £250, while an ultra-wide monitor will cost you the double of the price. Because of the price difference, I don't think it's worth it getting the 34 inches ultra-wide over the 32 inches monitor. The only real advantage is the extra width, and if you really want an ultra-wide monitor, I would recommend you to buy something bigger. This way you will get more horizontal space to work with and also more vertical space, similar to the 32 inches monitor. That's all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.